This creature was recorded in Sagami Bay, Japan at the depths of 3,353 feet and has never been identified.